We got ourselves Team Red with Arias playing the Frost that night. We got Gritch. Oh, I just went up the wrong guy. We got Gritch playing the Fury. We got Matix back in. We're going to have Twisted going up first. Angel sitting in the back versus Team Blue. They do have Blazer. Here's a Protection Paladin. But he's going to go first, I think. Or no, it's going to be Valorup. It's going to be Valorup instead. We got Valorup. We got ourselves one, the Demon Warlock. We got Garber playing their Arms Warrior, SMR in the red. And I got to explain Blazer. So he's a prot, he says he can do damage as prot, it is not going to be too cheesy, it's actually going to be entertaining. So the chat will decide in the end how that mount, the way it works, I feel like you're going to get a whiplash. It's the funniest thing ever, what is this? Why did Blizzard think this? I mean, it's a cool looking mount, look at the battle standard, look at those skulls in the back, the alliance-y like colors, but when it's walking... Jesus, I feel like you would vomit. You would get motion sick just from riding this thing. Even moving fast, oh my god. You had just rocking back and forth, dude. Snap your neck in half. It's gonna be Twisted getting an opener onto Blazer. Try to get Chakrams as a build. Interesting choice. Just going for full range build right now as Survival. Gonna get that aspect of the- What is that? Knocking him up in air. Gonna be Blazer trying to knock away the competition. Blazer is continuing to kite as best as he can, but he's taking quite a lot of damage from the reflective damage from Blazer. Blazer popping a defensive just to continue trucking along, doing quite a lot of sustain without touching Twisted. That's going to be a trap set up by Twisted, but can't quite do much about it. It's going to be second beast. Joining for Twisted, he's still continuing to run, trying to get away from Blazer, trying to equalize their health. Blazer keeps popping that consecration from time to time. He's going to dip behind the pillar for a second, got himself a heal, get himself up to full. Going to be a stun onto Twisted. Is Blazer going to go for damage right now? Looks like he's going to go for a sustained damage setup, dropping down darkness, acceleration coming in for Twisted a little bit early, and Blazer is going to dip behind the pillar for just a second. Now, there's a lot of cooldowns for prop pallies that I just don't know, so if I do mess them up or don't know what they are, please, I apologize ahead of time. Psychotronic Blast coming out to Blazer, he's just going to stand his ground, and he's just going to go for a cast of heal for himself. Notice he can't really stop that Cyclotronic from afar, he can't get into melee. That's going to be Seraphim coming out with Wings to Fall, no chicken available for Twisted. Might be able to be some big damage for Blazer, trying to pop off into Twisted. Big Burst came out, actually got him somewhat low. Let's actually just continue to truck him along, force an Eternal out of it. That's what prop pallies are brought here for, to do some damage, boys. That's what we were waiting for. And Twisted trying to go for a Manic, but it's not going to happen. It's going to be Double Judgment out of Blazer. Throwing down them hammers, throwing down the law. Not bad, not bad at all, actually. I'm very much surprised. Not bad. And chat, in the end of this, you guys get to decide if Prots should be allowed for... I feel like tanks are so difficult to balance. Well, allow tanks only from time to time. But not always. But if you're 5 minutes in, 6% dampening, Matix is still tearing it up into Blazer. And Blazer still hanging around at about half health, trying to juke out a kick. For Matix actually gets a juke out a kick. And it's going to go for back-to-back Flash Alliance. Big cold is coming out for Matix. Will Blazer respond? Matix won't have a trinket for a while. Blazer just continued just to tank the damage. Just trying to sustain himself. That's going to be Wings coming out. Going to be a Fear out of Matix. Bubble for Blazer. Trying to see if he can min-max the damage. And Matix is actually just going to run out of there. Bladestorm to avoid that hodge. Does Blazer hodge him during Bladestorm? Did he have it? Doesn't look like he did. But that's going to be still quite a lot of damage out of Blazer regardless. Matix is going to try to see if he can get himself a heal. It's going to be double bubble for Blazer. Not letting Matix get any kind of healing. Matix could actually maybe stun that Guardian. But I think he's going to go for it. Just going to get a charge heal off of Blazer. And he's back up to full. Almost. Gonna get that second charge heal, and Blazer just didn't have anything for it. Next hodge Blazer has could actually end this duel and finish it up. Matix is trying to see if he can survive. Gonna be a second charge, doesn't have that heal. And it's gonna go for Blazestorm, trying to avoid that hodge that Blazer's trying to set up, obviously. But his health is still super, super low. Might be able to get a second charge. Does he have leap charge? Trying not to get slowed. Try to keep running, might be able to get a charge, does land the charge, sneaks it in, but his health is super low, 34% dampening, making it harder, walking back into consecration, should walk out of consecration with Blazer, So Blaziken could actually take a little bit of damage. It's going to be defensive for Blaziken right now. Big leap. Maybe a charge. Does land the charge. Trying to recover an health. Hodge coming down. Does Blaziken have enough? Seraphim with wings popping off. Is that going to be enough? Burst right here onto Matux. Does he have enough damage? Trying to make it happen. Trying to take down this warrior. And down he goes. Took us a bit. Whoever's next, better rush in right now. Angel, you better just get in there. Cremating Matux. Is it Angel? Looks like it is Angel. Is gonna go for a bow. You might as well just get in there. Don't even give him a moment of respite. Sound to Blaze is gonna racial out of it. And Angel is gonna go for a full metamorphosis right now. Popping out big cooldowns. Blaze dropping down the concentration. Hydro to Angel. They do trinket out of it. And this is an opportunity for Angel to go for some big damage onto Blaze. Does have a bubble as a precaution. So Angel should be aware. It's gonna be, again, difficult for a lot of these guys to understand what cooldowns does a prop pally have, since nobody really plays against prop pallies in PvP on a regular. If it's a red, you got Bubble or Bob Shield of Vengeance. That's really it. Maybe Eye for an Eye if you talon into it. But Blazer is going to walk out of the darkness with the defensive up and running. Angel is going to get a stun. Focus Azure Beam onto Blazer. Is that going to be enough? Does get a Hodge onto Angel? Is this where Blazer is going to try to see? Maybe we can get the big one shot onto Angel. His health is super low. Has a bubble if he ever needs to. Just going to keep kiting the Demon Hunter around as best possible. Safety Trinket coming out right now. Angel's health not looking that good. Needs to get that second Ivy to get Demonic up and running. Give them one again. Any kind of healing. 43% dampening though. Not going to happen. And a Judgment is going to score a win for Blazer at the very end. But look at the dampener, 44%. That's gonna be another Fury Warrior, but that's gonna be a big runaway for Blazer. Gonna get a knockback as Gretchen just doesn't get to catch him on generating his resources to with the big damage. And Blaze is looking to prolong the game just a little bit longer, trying to get a little bit of healing. Might be able to get a trinket out of Gretchen. If you can get a trinket out of Gretchen before Blazer has all the wings and everything, and he can just whittle down Gretchen low enough. Well, he can one-shot him. Gonna be Reflect for Gritch right now. That Reflect might actually be insane for him. If he can Reflect that Hodge back onto Blazer, that could be huge. Blazer still maintaining the concentration, but he's actually starting to take quite a bit of damage. Popping a defensive a little bit early. I think Arden Defender gonna be a Malrak rolling into Blazer. Popping off wings right now. This is an opportunity for Gritch to go for a big heal. Hodge coming down. Maybe Blazer could go for a bubble here just to prevent Gritch from getting any kind of heals. Not what he's gonna go for. Blazer's trying to continue on with the damage. Doesn't have the big setup, but he's continuing to truck Gritch down. Reflect coming out for Gritch right now as Blazer does use his essence. Not even sure what kind of essence he uses as a prod to get the big damage numbers. Santa Consecration, Gretchen actually getting comboed out of there. Not even sure what killed him. And last up is gonna be Ares. I need to play my Frost a bit more. Gonna be an interrupt out of Ares. Does miss a grip onto Blazer to disrupt him a bit on his cast. As Blazer just continuing to pump damage back into Ares. Ares might want to look out for his health a little bit early. 36% dampening. Not gonna let him heal at all. Stun onto Blazer. He trickets out of it. Has a bubble if he ever needs to have two bubbles. Gonna be some cooldowns coming out for Ares. But that's gonna be a Guardian coming down for Blazer. Could interrupt the Guardian. Could stun it. Actually can't interrupt it, but he could stun it. Maybe that's going to be a grip into Blazer. Try to go for a grip, I think, or a stun. Or maybe try to go for a grip, but that Hand of Freedom kept him free. Blazer catching a heal. Iris might as well just mount up and run after the guy, man. That's exactly what he's going to go for. Hitting him with a Chain of Eyes. Going to be one more bubble available for Blazer if he needs. So I don't think that other bubble puts the original on DR. I don't think it has Forbearance. Gonna be a Dark Pack coming out for Ares. Does have an AMS rolling. Blazer's health is getting quite low. Bubbles in at the very last moment. Is gonna go for Flashlight. Does Ares have anything? His Dark Pack actually should be gone and should be able to get some healing out of it. Blazer is gonna be popping off cooldowns with full wings. Just looking to finish off Ares with a couple judges, maybe. Or maybe he was trying to use an essence. Not sure what Prod Pallies do. That was a lot of healing, but then again, that is a tank. With Prop Pally, he does have burst sometimes, but not all the time. I don't know what to say there. I think we're gonna have protection. We saw what they're like. We'll have them set out for now. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Yes, if you're coming back after you're like, oh, let me come back, get up, skid up, make me like a savage, do taxes, because this dude's gonna run forever. Yes, the Prop Pally did play it to the end, and he did win. He did have a 1v5.